The first call everybody remembers, or at least I do. I'll play it. It was funny. But that's not even bass, is it? It's crazy because Michelle does get some funny cartoons. What is this, though? Look at this. That's me running. It just goes forever. Oh, shit. Ew, that's right. Oh, that's funny. Oh, the ugly face, too. It says once in the chat. That is great. Ooh. Oh, hold up. This video downloaded. Hold on a second. Oh, it's my phone, though. No. Hold on a second. It don't work. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. All right. Hold on a second. See if it'll let me upload it. Sometimes my phone will work for a second. This video is going to play forever here. And I'm completely okay with that, actually. Hope you don't mind. This is what's always going on in my head anyways. I'm about to have to learn. Oh, it's going to go again? It's not going to work long enough, I don't think. Hold on, y'all, let me try. Are you talking about the one that Michelle? Is Michelle in here? I'll show this one. Hey, I got a cash out, by the way, guys. Let's get some ones. Oh, man. Now I got something cool coming in a little bit. Hold on, I'll play this one. Okay, come on. Enough of the nuts, Keenan. No one to cut the bitch short. Jeez, Louise, like you ain't never told a joke. You gonna tell the same joke 17 times? Well, that doesn't make it any worse. That's a hit, huh? Hold on, I found some throwbacks. And you should know that. Whoa, jeez, Louise. Well, it's gonna take a minute for them to upload. We'll check back momentarily. That was a damn certified platinum hit right there. Yes, you did see Queen. That one had who? Queen, Milltown, Himalaya, and Liz. Is that, am I correct? My phone is tripping. Don't mess up phone. Upload them all. Oh, fuck, it went on the hay. It went on the Fritz. It went on the hay. I got a blunt roll. My phone just went on the Fritz and the hay. Two things you don't want your phone to be on. Where do we get? I don't think we got it. No. We got the dumb. Oh, it's uploading them now? Hold on a second. Let's wait 1 second. We'll see. gonna go forever. That shit was a banger, wasn't it? Hold on, what else is in here? Yeah, I don't have it, won't, so my phone just is fucking up. Did it not, hold on. Damn it. Why didn't it? Oh, it wouldn't upload the other one. Oh, ain't that a bitch? It won't upload the one that I got on text. The 50 cent one. And the one in the my life. I wish he hadn't have made this chat private on this one. Ski Mask Andy talks inches. What? One day ago. When was Ski Mask Andy talking inches and in what context? What? I don't know about that. Trishalicious and such have a conversation about Ski Mask Andy 2 days ago. I ain't seen this one either. What are all these conversations about me? Yeah, I can. This is this loser, Trishalicious. It's probably the worst woman on the entire planet. Who? Oh, you heard. I thought she said Jack. Bozo. Listen to this cigarette-y.
I don't know if you just got here, Jen, but I'm so irritated, and I don't know why you told.
Is that why your whole head of hair is gray? That's why your whole head of hair is gray, because you're so irritated, or is it because you're stressed? Whichever one made all your hair turn gray, you need to get that one under control. I mean, I got my own hair issues, but you worry about you, I'm gonna worry about me, and I'll worry about you a little bit, because clearly you don't worry about yourself enough.
And helped him with the ear penis thing. I wish you wouldn't have done that.
The ear penis thing. Oh. It's not funny nice. When she laughs.
Right on. That's what I need to do. I need to eat something.
Her and her tattooed eyebrows, right? You really want to give someone criticism.
I don't know. My whole thing today was I wanted to rant a little bit about these crazy women that are like Kawissa and Alex.
I hate your little baby voice you already put on.
Trying to bag on you and defend
new things you said. What do you mean?
Ski Mask and just...
What new things, Michelle? Didn't we? What happened? How did we end the last conversation?
Like,
oh, I had such a fun time last night, Michelle. That was hilarious. Thanks for joining.
Oh, did you hear Carissa say that she would spit on you? By the way, and that she would spit in your face if she ever saw you.
I never heard this clip. Kingpin, you heard this clip? Did anybody hear controller say she was going to spit in a particular person's face if she sees him?
I know.
Or ever saw him?
Well, and I was saying earlier, I was like, you know what? He probably would have been more beneficial.
Listen to what this evil had he says. I've heard this before.
Died of sepsis because you might actually get a check on it.
I knew she was going to say that. Yep, get a check.
Sorry, I don't want to talk too much shit.
You're bragging on controller, but you're trying to get the same thing.
Because I do have respect for you. I just have zero respect.
Trisha's baby's dad just dumped her.
Oh, I know she would. I know dumped she her. Would.
She didn't even have to come up with no
cover. She's just disgusting. She's mad because you didn't want to take her advice and you didn't want her help, allegedly, because she was trying to hook you up with her sister who was a registered nurse or something, blah, 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 blah. And I'm like, you know what? Nobody asked about
you. You
can
come up here if you want. Do you want me to watch your stream?
Jen is a grown adult. I'm sure she's more than capable of doing it without your help, Kalissa. You can't even help yourself. Why are you out here with this fantasy that you can help everybody else? Or that you're in a position to help everybody else?
Fair enough criticism if it wasn't coming from the worst mother on the planet.
Bitch, you can't pour from an empty cup.
It says the black pot.
Worry about your own ass. Worry about your own household first. Sure. Are you worried about everybody else and everybody else's future and plan?
And you to the same, golly, okay, that's the all three of them. Jeez, I mean, it was worth the wisdom if she would actually take her own damn advice a little bit. Jim and Christmas. That was insane. Yeah, they want that type of video. It's the same reason that I got those funny ass Michelle clips another time, and it won't let me upload them. I don't know what type that is, but they have to be in whatever the I can see what it is, whatever the version is. See you later, alligator. Hey, love always. Thank you, Kingpin. Thank you. I'll see you whenever we reconvene very soon. I don't know. Should I quit the stream too then, guys? Kingpin's out of here. We still got Elizabeth and Queen and all my other friends, though. I don't know. I'm on the fence. I got one blunt left. I'm waiting until 10 o'clock to go outside. Or sometime there soon after, maybe even before, waiting on a text really. I'm looking for a video. I'll play this one before you go, Kingpin. It's not even that good. It just showed the ocean, Santa Monica. It was the nicest ocean. That sounds so gay. The nicest ocean. Why is it vertical too? Oh my.
That's me and you right here on the beach.
Hello, David.
Hey,
how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Hey,
me and you in Santa Monica.
Hey.
Great.
Okay,
Sunset Beach.
Look at that hair. You want to put a hat on?
Yep.
Great. That feels right, guys, though. I'm the only one at the beach with Jordan, though. The only one at the beach with Jordan, though.
And look at this sun. Oh, it's really crazy. Wonderful sunset. I finally got it.
Bye.
Oh, man. One more time, right? Ugh. What a life. What a lifetime ago. Man.
My
memories. Yes, man. Yeah. That's me and you right here on the beach.
Hello, David.
Hey,
how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Yeah, I'm
fine.
Me
and you in Santa Monica.
Yeah. Great.
Sunset Beach.
Sunset Beach. We just
catch the sun. That's funny. We were in California, Los Angeles.
Lovely, lovely Santa Monica.
Beach.
Wonderful. I finally got it.
Bye.
Bye.
That shit's nice. Uh-huh. Oh yeah. That is me. That is me. That shit. That was 6 years ago. 6, 5, 2018, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. That's 5 years. Uh-oh, here comes Michelle. Uh-oh, hold on. It looked like an imposter, though. This ain't the real Michelle.
No, it's not. What's up, gorgeous? Yeah, how are you this morning?
This is not the real Michelle. Let me turn my camera on. There we go. Oh, don't good jump morning. Away. What's going on? What
how
are you up
doing,
to?
Doing, gorgeous?
I'm not bad. How about yourself?
Doing good. Just waking up. My sleep schedule is fucked.
Yeah, I ain't been asleep yet. I go to sleep in a little bit.
Man, you need to like see a doctor about that. I know you hate seeing that, but like I have to take medicine now. I've been up since like to like 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm like, ugh. So I have to take my pills so I go to bed.
What sleeping medicine is it? Like, what is it that just puts you under like a pill?
I think it's like Seroquel or something.
Oh my god, that's the bad one. I used to take that.
Well, it puts me to sleep.
It does. Yeah, it does. Do you ever wake back up? Oh, Michelle,
10 o'clock this morning, but if I took it at a reasonable time, instead of at 3 in the morning.
Kingpin, with all due respect, you already had said you were leaving, correct?
Bye, Kingpin. Have a nice day.
They're my friend. I don't know. I think they probably, just go ahead. My bad. Never mind. They're my friend. Shout out to you, Kingpin.
Yeah. Hi, Kingpin. Have a great day.
Michelle,
if nobody's telling you they love you, please let me be the first. I love you. You have a purpose.
Don't tell Kingpin you love them. How dare you? They do have a purpose.
My lives, dude.
I know you. This ain't your live, and we ain't ending.
Well, I was just being sarcastic.
I'm just playing too. Are you here to talk? You got any anything that you got to get off your chest? What you still have a channel?
I got a bunch of gossip.
I mean, you might want to save it for your broadcast. Don't give me all the grapes. That was a $10 story.
It's going all over the YouTube streets. Oh, man, I woke up to your videos, but I missed the one about me in the bed or something. Can you find the clip from the roller derby thing or the disco thing that I sent you? That was great when you were spinning me around because I was all hyped up when I came on your live that time.
Yeah, I can't upload those ones from this phone. It's fucked up. This is my phone. I got to go to the phone. I got to swap out the SIMs or whatever those are.
Like swap out your live and go to another phone?
No, my phone. This one is like had the fucked up screen, but I got to take
the card
out.
You heard about the porn bomb thing.
Huh? Porn bomb?
The revenge porn on me, huh?
Who did revenge porn?
I stand for tragic.
Tragic? Why? The YouTuber?
I stand for tragic. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're handling that because not only is it a violation of terms of service, and I'm going to get that person's channel shut down, but when I
hold
do
on,
that, I'm
going
to find out that person's real name when I strike them. And I'm
let me understand
filing
what happened. Somebody showed nude photos of you on their YouTube channel?
Completely nude.
What? That's perverted because the kids can watch this. This is easy.
Well, not only that, it's against the law because they're copyrighted pictures of me that I own.
No, that's
I nipped everything.
Wow. What was the YouTuber? Stand with Tragic?
I'm handling it because it's revenge porn.
That's not Tragic, though. It's a different person.
No, it's I Stand with Tragic, but I'm handling it. Like, that is against the law. It's beyond YouTube terms of service.
Is that name a play on Tragic's name? Like, they're a fan of Tragic?
Yeah, because when I went after Tragic and I burnt the candle, somebody came up with that.
I forgot about that. Okay. I forgot. I see. Yeah, you guys got to have a detailed checkered history. But that's a different person, you know. I don't have any idea. I never heard of him.
But I can find out once I file it. Once I throw a strike, I can find out they have to give me the person's real name.
Do they not get a strike for showing titties on YouTube? I mean, I think if I took my shirt off,
it's revenge porn on top of nudity.
I mean, that part also. But nudity is not allowed either. She should get a strike for that.
Well, of course. And they're like, you can't do anything because you're on a banned channel. But fuck, I can't.
That doesn't mean they can break the rule and show stuff like that.
But I have those pictures are my personal pictures that are copyrighted.
I'm saying they can't do that. They're not supposed to.
And I know who did it. And I doxed the person last night. And then I got three people coming at me last night. Well, guess what? I'm going to dox you for doing that to me. Number, I'm like, why don't you call this person and tell them what a piece of shit they are?
Yeah, but you should.
I was furious.
Yeah, it happens.
I mean, wouldn't you be mad?
Definitely.
So anyway, so that happened last night. And then have you heard about the stuff going on with Golden Gypsy?
Something about they allegedly say, but I don't believe nothing but Bombshell says. So fuck.
Oh, no. She scammed a whole bunch of people.
Well, let me hear it from you. I only heard
lives on her since then.
Because she was a friend of mine. I don't want too much baseless slander. So what do you, how can you, like, what's the allegations?
She's been stealing and scamming. And so Michelle, people have been,
this person has a funny video of you and me. It's on their channel. Blue Aggie has a video.
Is it one with us roller skating?
No, it's like a cartoon of us on the TV and the cat's like, it's cartoon figures of us.
So the video that I'm talking about us, it's on the very end.
I saw the video. It's on I See What You Can't. Well, they put it on I See What You Can't's channel. But yeah, I don't have a copy to show. I seen it though myself.
What are they doing on the end of I See What You Can't?
No, it's like the video, one of the videos from when you were on the panel last night. They made a clip and then they put that at the end of it.
About what? My escort pictures?
No, I'm talking about that little dance video you're talking about.
The roller derby one? Or the roller rink one? Oh my God, it's so funny. Your ass is popping. Remember when I came on and I was so excited? Look, you got like that roller rink, like workout one, like you've been doing squats for like 10 years.
They were saying in real life, I got more booty than you. I probably do because you're skinny, huh?
I don't know. I have to do a little more squats, but I don't know. Show me your butt.
You're funny. Twirl around once. You're funny.
Stand up, twirl around. Let me see that butt. Let me see that ass. Let me see that ass. Let me see that ass.
You're funny. Yeah. What would you do? They have male strip clubs. You've been to somewhere that had a male strip club? I don't even know if they exist.
Okay. So let me tell you about the male strip clubs.
What is it?
There's one in New Orleans, right?
Uh huh.
My friend Amber bartended there.
Amber.
A really cool
that Amber channel? No.
No, a really cool Amber. And so most of the guys that work there are homosexual. So they're not really even into women, but they work out and they've got
How do you know that? How do you know that about them? Like, do they just
because
wear like
my friend Amber was the manager at the bar. And so I just waited for her to get off of work so that we could go out.
So but like, how do you know these dudes?
All the guys are like, hey, girl, what you doing? Yeah. So. But they've got incredible bodies. And the ones that weren't, they dance on you so that you'll pay them, right? And they wear cock socks. They're like these G-strings, but they've got this elephant-looking thing on top of them.
Oh, yeah, not all of them, but go ahead.
And they do, and that's where they put their tips.
Well, and you don't have to wear those, I don't think, but go ahead.
The first couple times I went to, and they've got ridiculous bodies. I mean, ridiculous bodies.
But some of them can't fill up the cock sock. Is that where you're going with this?
No, they stuff them if they can't.
What do you pull? You can't be pulling out stuffing. That's like you can't have a stuffed bra at the strip club. You better get naked over
here. Well, they don't get naked. They have to wear the G-string things. And so the first couple times I went there, they didn't know that was
whoa, 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 whoa,
and I would sit at the bar, and they would come dance all over me, and I'm like, oh, yeah,
hold
oh,
on,
yeah,
man.
Oh, yeah. But I'd be crying.
You're telling me that they don't, what is the point of having a male strip club if they don't? Michelle, why would you have a male strip club? It makes no sense to me. A male strip club. Why would they have a male strip club? And it just makes no sense. Like, you're not gonna, what are you showing that's exceptional as far as like that you couldn't just see at the damn basketball or the park or whatever? A topless guy, wow, so extraordinary. What that's not what they got at these things, Michelle. No, they don't got no damn, no, you could, they're showing weenie at least, weenie and butt crack. What else do they got to show? They're showing titties. They could show nipples. You're so outrageous, Michelle. What is that? Dude, say what?
Bar, it's on Bourbon Street. She really managed the bar. She was a bartender and the bar manager.
Mm-hmm. What else did she manage?
Her boyfriend, her little wimpy-ass boyfriend.
And how many of his friends at once?
Man, that dude was a total loser. That dude was a total loser. I don't even know why she was with him.
Do you still know this person?
Yeah.
Okay.
I knew her boyfriend too.
Careful, careful.
Well, no, he's a loser.
They both sound like
they're
a
not
couple
together
of
anymore. He's a loser.
Oh, good, good, good.
Huh?
I said, good, good, good. Two losers don't make a winner.
No, she's a winner. She's awesome. But he's a
oh,
loser.
She's a winner. Good, good, good. I thought you were saying they were all losers. I said good because at first.
No, hold my on. Girlfriend's a sweetheart.
Hey, Elizabeth, can you send it to me on Instagram and I can get it that way?
So,
I can get that from my other phone.
You said that you're friends with Golden Gypsy. I will.
Elizabeth, can you send that to my Instagram? Try to get a word in edgewise. My Instagram, please. My bad. I'm talking to myself. Just blah, blah, blah. Go ahead, Michelle. I'm going to have to go ahead and go to the bathroom.
Bullshit.
I don't know.
Everybody says I'm on meth. Do you know why? Because Christy Payne said I tried to buy meth from her.
Well, there you go with names. I don't even know who that is.
Golden Gypsy was my mom.
Oh, my God. Here, Michelle, you go ahead. I got to go to the... You have the floor for a second, but don't tell no one. I'm coming right back. I got to go out front and get something. All right, I'll be right back, guys.
Is scamming everyone. Muted. She, people okay, are
I'm
sending in emails.
Okay. I have myself muted. My bad.
How was that? So I'm not doxing anybody. Yeah.
Okay,
when she was my moderator, when she was my mod, she was Christy Payne. That was her screen name.
Oh, what is going on? Okay, okay.
That was her screen name. I'm not doxing anyone.
There you
that
are.
That was her name okay. when she was my mod. And then she changed her name. To Golden Gypsy, that I'm not doxing anyone.
Uh-huh.
Like, she came in under her real name, so that's not doxing. And then she changed her name to Golden Gypsy. Well, she's scamming
You are now paired. Enjoy.
It's all on DVC's Live. She's showing receipts on Golden Gypsy.
What?
Yes. It's all my name is finally starting
receipts?
To be clear about the drugs and everything.
So you was vindicated, is what you're saying.
I'm being vindicated left and right.
left and right vindication. I hear you.
It feels good.
That's right.
good. I'm gonna send Nux every Cash App I've gotten since my channel has started. So Nux can see that I never scammed anybody either. Every Cash App. So they can't say I scammed people about the guitar. They can't say that I scammed people and got money to go see Joseph. They can't
what
say
about
that
I scammed
people.
Code?
I'm sending Nux every Cash App I've gotten since my show started.
But you admit you scammed about that $300 tow, just for the record. And the $32 cheeseburger was a hell of a scam. I don't even know what you got
How
out of that.
How is that a scam? You asked
I don't
me
even
what
know.
I wanted,
you,
and I said,
that's a mystery to me, Michelle.
Burger, and one of your mods ordered a $32 cheeseburger. I didn't want to.
You did that a scam? I don't know what you were thinking there. That was like the worst scam
and
ever.
It was the worst cheeseburger I ever ate in my life, and I paid back for it.
Michelle, you, oh, okay, you did pay back for it.
All I wanted was a bacon mushroom cheeseburger. I didn't want a $32 fucking cheeseburger, and it was disgusting. It was a dry cheeseburger I ever had in my life.
What did that cheeseburger do to you?
It was like eating styrofoam. It was disgusting.
You need to do food reviews, Michelle. Here's your niche. This is what you need. That was a what?
I said food reviews. I wanted this juicy, like, bite.
No, go back to roasting it.
Cheeseburger, and I tasted it, and it was like, dry as fuck. You got a package?
Yep. Feels like a shirt. I'm not sure though.
Have you ever watched Blue's Clues?
What is it called?
Blue's Clues. It was a cartoon. I can't remember what it was like. Someone got a package. Someone got a package. It was something like that. It was a little nifty song because he checked his mailbox all the time. I don't remember how it went. Like, someone got a package. Someone got a package. I don't remember what it was.
Oh, this is a new shirt. Thank you to my friend. The t-shirt. I got like 5 or 6 of these really nice t-shirts.
Cool.
I'm not going to even take it out of the package.
If you send me via text your mailing address, I have something to send to you too. I really do. Now, if you die, I can get you Jersey Courts fucking live and find your address.
You're so funny, Michelle. But you just want to
feel like going and watching that fucking asshole.
Michelle, you can have my address.
I want to send you something. I really do.
But I can't text right now through my phone, so you got to get a pin, and I'll tell it to you real quick.
Don't give your address over your live.
It's public record. It don't matter.
Well, I don't have a pin. You can go. I'll get it from you later.
Get your pin. I'm gonna forget if you don't get your other phone and you can type it in.
I just thought that.
Great minds think alike.
I just picked it up. Hold on.
Good job. Same page. That's a good idea, Thrill. I don't care. Maybe I'll get more cool gifts. I just got a nifty t-shirt. Thank you for that. Let's get some ones in the chat.
All right, what is it?
Oh, my address? 1736.
Hold on. Okay.
1736 Huga.
Spell.
Huga. Huga.
Huga.
Fox. Faux. Huga Fox.
Faux.
Faux. Yes.
That's faux.
However you say it, then that's how you spell it. The address is how you spell it. I don't know how you say it. However you spell that word.
Okay, Broken Arrow.
Yeah. 74110. You want to read it back? What is it?
Make sure you got it. 1736 Hugo Foe, Broken Arrow, 74110.
What? Did I say that again, though? Say that you didn't really spell that right. Huga Fox, what?
It's Hugo, probably H-U-G-A. It's probably Hugo. But it's okay. H-U-G-A, and it's faux. F-A-U-X is faux.
What is this word you're saying? Faux? F-O-E? It's F-A-U-X, Fox.
It's pronounced faux.
No, it's not. Why is there an X in it? What is it? Michelle, you're saying it wrong. That's the address, though.
The X is silent.
Why is it so damn quiet? What's his problem? I don't like quiet looking, like staring at you type people. What's he so silent for?
He's giving you his address. I have it. But if it, y'all, isn't the X silent? Isn't it faux? F-A-U-X, faux. Ask the chat.
They can hear you. What do you think? I got you on mute and I can just hear you? They hear
Look,
you.
Look, somebody said, Damski, you didn't know that.
I had no idea.
They're laughing. It's faux.
F-A-U-X, so how would the Hugo faux? Hugo faux?
Look, faux is faux. Everybody's laughing.
I can't help it. I'm laughing too. This is so stupid. I'm gonna air her. All right, I'm an idiot. Faux. Who would have thought? I would spell it F-O-E, but F-A-U-X.
The X is silent.
Okay, if you say so. I mean, I've lived here off and on for like 3 years. We call
it. It's faux.
The mailman don't even say it like that.
Ask the mailman. Ask the mailman.
I just asked him. I thought, because I think I got the funniest address ever, so I like to hear people say it, and I've never heard anyone say it like that out loud.
That's how you say it. It's foo. Just so you know.
The postman and every other person.
Know, it's foo, just so you know. It's foo, just so you know.
Did you have, what about the numbers? Did you have 17 what? What did you put? 17 what?
1736.
1736. And you would say that how? Hugo follow? Hugo foe.
Hugo.
1736. Hugo foe. Is this like a Japanese? Where do you think they came up with this name at? What is that word?
Spanish.
Spanish. I am in Oklahoma. There's lots of Mexicans here, so they probably, it's not unreasonable. See, we've always pronounced it.
FYI, ski, duh. Holy shit, you were laughing.
What the fuck is wrong with that? I have always mispronounced it. I'm going to let it go. Fuck it. You, Hugo Foe.
Foe.
Foe. Like five. French. Five foe from.
Spanish or French. I was thinking it was French, but the Hugo, H-U-G-A makes me, Kelly, the H-U-G-A makes me think that it's Spanish.
I don't know as much about foreign language.
It's French. Well, but the H-U-G-A makes me think that it would be Spanish.
I don't know.
Because my last name is Sabate, and that can either be French or Spanish. Boom.
True. Damn, you got me there.
Sabate is either French or Spanish. So there you
go. Very true. Absolutely, that's the truth, ain't it?
Somebody said I thought it was 1738.
They know that's. Did you mail something to 1738? I didn't get it. No, they must have got a gift, not me. What did I miss in 1738?
It could be, Michelle. See, it's true. Some things are French and some things are Spanish.
Good morning, Bailey. 1736, Hugo Fox, Broken Arrow, 74110.
I think I'm spot on with Scalar.
Hugo Fox.
I apologize to Scalar.
That's how you say the word, Michelle. 1736, Hugo Fox, Broken Arrow, 74110. But I'm not trying to get hung up on words.
See,
what are you going to mail, though?
My madness, because shit got leaked out about me filing for my.
You got a message?
Just when am I going to apologize to Scalar? One, I have a mole. Number two, only two people.
You have mold? What happened? Stop everything, Michelle. You have mold? What did you just say?
A mole.
You got a mole?
A mole. Like one of my.
Oh, a spy.
Like someone is flipping information out about me.
I thought you were talking about a new rodent in the house.
I have a rogue mole.
A new mole? I'm like, where? Like the dot, like Sydney, whatever.
And only two people knew that I was filing my contempt papers. One you of got them a being hidden mole. And an hour and a half later, bot gets information on me filing my contempt. An hour and a half later, two people knew, Lisa and Scalar. But an hour and a half later, bot gets information. Now Toba was up bot's ass. No, it was Scalar.
Michelle, where's this mole at?
Pictures of me get leaked out, right? And only two people had them. Scalar, right? And then somebody came in my chat and said,
Scalar
begs to differ. No, it was Scalar, and I'm not fucking apologizing to her. Matter of fact, I was sitting on my sofa last week, minding my own business, and Scalar, out of the blue, and I hadn't talked to her in a week, said, oh, bot's going to sue you, but I don't have time to talk. Let me tell you something, people. I'm going to follow my gut.
It's a rouge mod, not a rogue mod.
I'm not apologizing to Victoria.
It's called you have a rouge mod, not a rogue mod.
It's rogue.
Yeah, but it's like rouge also, like you put blush on your face. And they mean
it's
you got like a
like
red.
That, but it's not pronounced like that.
Like Moulin Rouge? Like the girls
yeah,
with
but
the...
it's spelled like that, but it's not pronounced like that.
Okay, I'll let you go. All right, you got it. You're right. Moulin Rouge. What do you have, a rogue? Rogue mod? Like, what does that mean?
It means you have someone that is a bad person that is coming like rogue, like a bad person, like somebody that's bucking the system, someone that's coming going against you. Someone
that's a bad person?
Like a rogue horse. Like a rogue horse, a bad horse.
I've never
heard
this
word. A horse that's going against you.
I got you. I'm with you now. Thank you for catching me up to speed. You got a rogue mod.
And nobody can convince me differently because only two people knew that I filed contempt papers. And Victoria, Scalar was being
no names,
very,
come on. Come on, come with the names. Because I don't want to.
Very, very insistent. Like,
you're gonna have to start running these names.
Like, I made a mistake. I have to go fix it. And she's like, "Okay, did you fix the mistake?" Not against me, I can tell you that.
Yeah.
I mean, it doesn't take a rocket scientist to figure that out.
No, I don't think so.
And people are like, apologize to her. I'm not apologizing for shit.
Hell nah. What the fuck with you? For? I don't apologize for shit.
Let's play question and answers again. What's your first pet?
You did now we played this game last night and you took a weird angle with it.
I fucked up.
All right.
I fucked up.
I don't know about these questions. Pet. What was my first what?
Pet.
My first pet that was my pet would be mice.
Mice?
Yeah, I had a first pet I ever had was a pet mouse. I got it from the pet store. There was one you're supposed to kill to feed to the snakes.
I had a snake, but that wasn't my first pet.
Yep, I had the mouse you would have gave to the snake. It was like $2 at the pet store.
What about family pet?
Well, I mean, dogs. I had dogs and cats. The first dog I remember was named Bugsy.
Was it?
Bugsy, and he was a brown dog.
Was it a mutt, or was it?
A kind of, yeah. He's like I would just call him a dog. He looks like a dog. He was brown.
He looks like a dog? Well, if
it
was
a medium-sized dog. Like a medium-sized dog, but he didn't have I couldn't tell you what brand he was, whatever they're called. What was about, yeah. Dog?
Tell me about Bugsy.
I don't want to talk about Bugsy. What was your first pet?
Family pet?
Here we go. You have this question lined up and ready to go. Did he bite your head off? Did he ever, start a fire in the kitchen and almost burn your house down?
Your dog?
No, your Doberman you were just talking about. My dog did nothing.
No, Heidi was awesome. Because we had horses, and I wanted a jumper horse.
And the so horse?
I used to take a chair, and I'd put a broomstick over there, and I taught her how to jump back and forth. Horses, our race horses. So I'd act like she was in the paddock, and I was saddling her. She was an awesome dog.
You think riding horses helped you be athletic?
Of course. My quads and everything. Yeah, I've been riding since before I could walk, literally.
It seems like it'd be pretty physically
demanding. So I guess, no, my first pet was a horse. He was a Shetland pony.
And, yeah, that's crazy. Spoiled.
He was bought before I could. He was bought the day I was born.
I'm going to put the link in case Kelly or somebody wants to come up.
Hey, Kelly. Okay. Yeah, his name was Blackie.
Oh, come on now.
It was Black Beauty.
And you call it Blackie?
For short.
What if they called you?
A Shetland pony with solid black.
I wouldn't like being called Whitey, Michelle. Come on.
He was a black Shetland pony. We're not being racist. It was his nickname.
Words aren't racist.
Black pony.
What was his other? What was the other horse's name?
That was 50 years ago. We were not being racist.
What? What did you say 50 years ago? You were a Nazi racist. What did you just say, Michelle?
Well, you're like, come on, Blackie. Yeah, his name was Black Beauty, and we called him Blackie for short. He was a pony.
50 years ago.
Yeah.
Like 80 years ago.
50 in October.
Oh, what about you? Said the Nazis were 50 years ago. Instagram, thank you, Elizabeth.
I didn't say Nazi.
What did okay?
We were not racist. It was not a racist name.
Oh, I did not see that coming. Go ahead, my bad.
Were you like, come on, Blackie? Yeah.
I did not see that coming.
Black Beauty.
I did not see that joke coming.
Well, it wasn't a joke.
I did not see that statement coming. I did not see you taking over the show either. Fall back, Michelle. Bailey's making the order. She's making a call. Fall back. Like your computer circuits are fried. Your software is making your hardware malfunction. Look, Michelle's she's shutting down, guys. MK Ultra. She turned off. It's like that little robot in The Wizard of Oz. Do they even have a robot? Yeah, they did. She's like, I think I'm a human. But now my brain don't work. Oh, man. At least your hair ain't gray, man. Have you seen what's her name's hair? Full head of hair is gray. You don't even know this lady. I'm not going to waste your time. Yeah. I was thinking of this other one. No, there's a lady that talked shit to me or whatever for like years on end, like a little feud.
I asked what your first pet was, and then you asked mine, so I told you. And now this is getting confusing to me.
What part? What is?
I was talking about my
You
first
tell
pet.
Me why the hairs ain't gray. That's what I was trying to figure out.
It was a pony. I was born on my grandfather's birthday. And I'm named after my grandfather. And so the day I was born,
my
we had
favorite color
my
is blue, and I hope I win the lottery.
I have bought lottery tickets.
I have a black Cadillac.
Is its nickname Blackie?
Is your dog's nickname Niggy?
No. Have you ever named a car?
Yes, I named one car Marble. What about, have you ever named a bicycle?
Yes.
Really? Tell me more.
I named it Son of a Bitch.
Well, interesting. What did it do to you? I don't want to know.
I fell.
Oh, such a potty mouth. You shouldn't have been using bad words that little. Son of a Bitch.
I was 15.
Okay.
My car was in the shop, and I smoked cigarettes. And there was a Circle K around the corner that didn't card. So I asked to borrow my mom's car, and she was like, "They're not driving my car."
You stole it.
No, I did steal a car before, though.
Oh.
We used to steal my grandpa's car every Saturday. Me and my girlfriend Alicia, and we'd go joyriding. And my
best of truth, you cannot use my footage. No, best of truth, you cannot use my footage.
My girlfriend fell out of my grandpa's truck. True story.
What a dumbass.
I thought she got hurt. I was freaking out.
You got like some stupid friend. That's a dumb friend, Michelle.
She like was leaning up against the door and she hit the handle and she fell out of the side passenger door.
I wouldn't hang out with a dumbass person like that. Dumb bogey. You in trouble next thing you know. You're going to be wishing you never even knew who they were.
My grandparents used to go to the racetrack every weekend to go watch my dad's horses run, right? And my grandpa kept the keys to his pickup truck in his top chest of drawers. And my girlfriend lived around the corner. And so every time he'd leave to go to the track, I'd jack his truck. And we'd go joyriding.
Yeah.
I mean, I knew how to drive.
Who was this?
I was 14. Whose truck? I would jack his truck. And I'd be like, Alicia, yeah. I'm coming to get you. And she's like, all right. We wouldn't go anywhere. We'd just drive around the neighborhood for like 30 minutes and I'd park his truck again. But see, we were laughing. And I don't know what happened.
I stole a car like that before.
Side thing, and she fell out of the truck, right in front of her grandma's house.
Uh-huh.
It was on the grass, though.
And so the plot thickens.
I got to
cash app. Hold on. Ask Michelle what she named the wine rack. Thank you for the cash app.
Not named. I'm gonna give it a name though. When it
Not
comes
named.
Back in my possession, I'll name it. Let's name it.
Can I see it? What does it look like? A wine rack? Like a little
I'm
thing?
I'm getting
you put
it
the
back on
the
17th.
Oh, okay. So, but it's just a wine rack. We'll name
it's a barrel. It's like a barrel that they cut in half. So it's kind of like cool. And it's got like all the little wine things in it. He took it just to piss me off. It's like a $350 wine rack. But
okay.
He took two pieces of furniture out of the house. A trunk that I picked out and my wine rack that I picked out.
So that the other day you were packing up, remember?
No, he left a $12,000 fucking dining room table. He left all these antiques in the house that were his premarital.
The other day you were packing up, though.
Yeah, I was going to pack yesterday. I need to pack today because my exterminator's coming and I pulled all his shit out of closets and stuff to pack. And it looks like a tornado went off in my bedroom.
What's your OnlyFans, Michelle?
I don't have an OnlyFans.
What do you mean to tell me the exterminator's coming over?
He comes once a month.
More than once when he does, right?
No, he comes once a month. I have scorpions here.
What's a scorpion?
You don't know what a scorpion is?
I don't think so.
Google it.
How do you spell it?
S-C-O-R-P-I-O-N.
I've seen that car. It's a car.
No, it's an animal that has a stinger on the back, and they sting you, and there's poison in it.
What? Well, okay, you're telling me about a poisonous animal, whatever.
It's an insect. Yes, they're okay. Scorpions.
Okay, it's called a scorpion. Like, so is it named after the car or the car after the bug? The car came after the bug.
Was in
existence. Of course. Well, I mean, it might be a new bug. I ain't never heard of a scorpion bug.
Yeah, it's a new bug that just came in existence after they named the car.
Ask the chat, Michelle. Ask them if they ever heard of this shit being a bug. Like a slug bug. Maybe like a
chat. I guarantee they have.
Chad, what is that? Scorpion. S-K-O-R-P-I-O-N.
I do not have crabs, y'all. At 16 years old, there was a crab outbreak at my boarding school. I'm going to be 50 in October.
Oh, Michelle, why do you, like, let them think you got crabs. What's it going to hurt them? Let them have a little fun. Who cares?
They're not insects. They're bugs. Yeah, they're insects. Well, oh, no, they're not. They're crustaceans, probably.
The difference was stations. Which are you killing me?
No, I don't have roaches. No roaches. And our exterminator comes once a month.
Oh man, Michelle, you are on fire right now, like
just
a damn.
Just itching for laughs. You moron, you have herpes. No, I don't have herpes.
Oh, whoa. Now that's an allegation there. That's
a pretty serious allegation.
I guess, yeah, for real. That sounds like legally serious almost.
That's not funny. That's just fucked up. And 100%, I know I don't have herpes. 100%, because Etienne was in the army. And I was like, oh, you're an army dude? So before we had sex, because I knew I didn't have herpes from the other thing. So when Etienne and I had sex for the first time, I was like, oh, no, you were in the army. You're going to get an STD test. And he's like, well, if I am, you are. I was like, no problem. I get one every 3 months.
Why did you got to get an STD test because he's in the army? That seems like weird. That's the opposite,
because I thought he fucked around, and I knew I was straight. I knew I was clean as a whistle. So we went and got STD tests.
Michelle, you didn't think he was straight?
I wanted to make sure he didn't give me anything.
Michelle, you didn't. You weren't 100% certain he was straight?
No, not straight. I thought
he was straight. You just said straight as a whistle. What'd you just say?
Well, I went and got tested every 3 months.
And why did you want to make that guy? He's supposed to be celibate when he's not with you, right?
When we first started dating, because I knew that I didn't have anything, and I wanted to make sure he didn't give me anything.
What are you getting tested every 3 months for when he's been on duty for 9 months? What are you getting tested every 3 months for when he's been on duty for 9 months at a time?
ATN was retired.
Okay. Even less need to get an STD.
I don't care. I knew I didn't have any STDs, and I was like, damn, Skippy, if I'm
What are you getting tested every 3 months? What are you getting tested over and over for is what I'm asking. Like, why get tested?
And I've not had sex with anybody since. So if somebody accuses me of having herpes, when somebody accuses you of having something, they usually have it.
I agree.
So I think the person that said I have herpes, you probably have herpes.
I would say they definitely have herpes, honestly, if they said that shit. What a weird statement.
You would come up with something so weird and off the wall saying I have herpes.
Right, you can might as well say gonorrhea or something. Michelle, you got gonorrhea. Like, no, but you might have it, because why is that on your mind?
Right, why are you even thinking about herpes?
Exactly, yeah, for real.
And why did you say gonorrhea? Do you have the clap?
That's a personal issue, Michelle. What is gonorrhea? Is that where your shit turns green, or what is it?
I have no idea.
You ain't falling for that one, are you?
I have no idea what gonorrhea is.
Your slick this afternoon. I give you that, you little slithery, slimy slickster.
My shit is not slimy. It's not slithery. My shit is straight. My shit is straight.
Your shit is what?
My shit is straight. It is straight.
Like, what does that mean? Like up and down like a line? What are you talking about?
Well, it should be straight up and down like a line. It shouldn't be all crooked and stuff.
Says who?
Roll is eating a bone, and it's driving me crazy because it's like.
Let me put you on full screen. You redo that again. It don't make the picture no bigger. I'm lame full screen. It's the exact same size. It just moves you to the middle. It kicks me off. That's funny.
Aw, don't kick yourself off. Hey, can you find that video of us doing the roller dancing thing?
It's lost. I saw the funnier one. Did you see this? Hold on. But then we won't be able to. I don't want to put no video over us. We'll play this later. I already showed it on the stream.
Your videos.
Well, I showed it like 10 times on the stream. I'll show it again.
I'll drop. I want to see some videos. I just want to see how you're doing today, baby.
Okay. Well, thank you for coming up. I'm good. I'll talk to you later on.
All right. I will. I got to clean the house.
All right. Have a good day.
You too, babe. Bye.
Yeah, I don't want to play the video again unless you guys want me to. Well, I just got some weed, so I only got one blunt left because I'm a dummy. That is not the best decision that I ever have made. I wish that I could get a Cash App like yesterday. I mean, today is the day to send a Cash App. If you got a dollar, I would happily snatch that if you handed that in my direction. Can I have a dollar on Cash App? Oh, I should probably get my laundry. All the exciting tasks. I got some weed, though. I got to see what's been good, right? Exchange for, whatchamacallit? Instagram. Oh, that's right. Hold up. Did I not go to the Instagram and get it? Hold on a second. I didn't, did I? Thank you, guys. I forgot I got a hot one coming in. Got something coming in hot. Change that sideways. There's nothing on here. What is this? False alarm. Instagram. It says false alarm. Oh, my gosh. That's a false alarm there, bucko. Who waved that false alarm whistle and then blew on it and made it make noise? There is no Instagram, Bailey. From who? Who's Instagram from? I mean, I got a few messages in there I haven't even looked at, but I thought I was going to see one from a certain person pop up and be like, kablam, it's a video of Go Girl. It's your birthday. It's a party on. I did. I checked requests. I wasn't born to this but is going to be from an unfamiliar name. Well, that's the type I don't want, but no, it's not even. You know what? I bet you they can't send me Nathan. I bet you can't send me nothing being no unfamiliar name. I'm a protected, sought after, targeted, and harassed on a gang-stalking criminal level type individual. So, CC account. Hold on, I know what that means. Hold on a second. What does that mean? I'm confused. CC account. I don't know what that is, where that is. I don't even know what that means, honestly. CC account. Credit card? No, that makes no sense. My weed went out, though, and that makes even less sense than anything else making no sense. Let's see. So, Instagram, when you're in a jam, pass me some strawberry. It's the jam. That made no sense. Turn the radio on because I'm tired of reading this shit. It's a, oh, I can unplug that. But we won't turn that on. Oopsie. All right, guys, what do you know? So, Instagram, I'm trying to figure this out, but there wasn't anything in there. Just, yeah, careful, Elizabeth. Sorry. I can't, just understand what I'm trying to say is I just checked. There's no requests and there's no new messages from no account. There will be anything related to none of that. So I do have a bunch of settings turned on to where people can't just message me because that shit's annoying. I don't even really go on Instagram. So what probably happened is your old account sent a message. It looks like you sent it to me. I will never get it. It never comes to me because I have advanced filtering type settings in place. That's what I would assume. I'm going to look again, though. Oh, my gosh. Michelle, guess who's going to go live about, I guess, us. Unless Dumb and Dumber refers to somebody else. Hold on. Michelle, she's not talking about us. Is she Charlotte? She got us a live scheduled for this afternoon called Addressing Dumb and Dumber again. What? Hold on. Who the hell? A marshmallow. Hashtag MGL Michelle. Hashtag marshmallow. Are you freaking kidding me? Bailey. All right. She's asking for it. Bailey. She, and this is after willful disregard of what you instructed her to do, which was fall back. If anything, this is the complete opposite of falling back. This is running forward, in essence. She's starting more shit. You know, she doesn't. Where the fuck is the speaker at? Man, she needs to fall all the damn way back, actually. Now, that's just a bit out of bandwidth. Hold on.
How long?
I don't like that. No.
You are now paired.
Dumb and dumber.
Enjoy.
See, I didn't think I was going to. I didn't think I fit into that equation, dumb and dumber. No. I thought that was like that Uni Rock and the fucking Charlotte. What's the other one? Crystal Ball. Katie James, some shit like that. Dumb and Dumber? Well, which one's which? Let's start there. I'm going to hear her say, call me dumb. Watch what happens when she calls me. Watch what happens if she questions my intelligence. That'll be her last mistake. That's the worst thing to do. Dumb and dumber, or dumb and dumber, but I'm smarter than everybody that you've ever met, times of, you know, a couple at least. Like, who's the smartest person she met? The, like, high school principal? I would fucking run laps around him in anything. Your high school principal? All right, Charlotte, tread lightly. You disrespected me in many ways. This is probably the most severe. Do not attempt to portray yourself as more intelligent than I am. I will be forced to react. I bet you were homeschooled, weren't you, Charlotte? You get vibes of somebody who's homeschooled and probably Seventh-day Adventist. Very religious parents. Hey, I hope you have a great day. I got a cash app. Good morning back at you. I only got one month left. This ain't a one-on-one. All right, let me try this Instagram thing. And I'm going to turn the filter off. Hold on a second. I still don't got a request. I got a video from Liz 4 minutes ago. Yeah, it won't. I don't think it's gonna let me download it. I try it again. I think there's something wrong with my Instagram. It's not my Instagram, but like, I don't know, my phone's old. There is the video type. No, I got it now. All right, I got it now. All right, I got it now. Finally, right? There we go. I'm trying to speak to you. I was uploading. You want me to play it?
Go, Charlotte. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a card like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, cause that's your birthday. You'll find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the X. Sitting in the taking drugs. I'm in the having sex. I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug. Get in the getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the X. Sitting in the taking drugs. I'm in the having sex. I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug. Get in the getting rough. My flow, my show brought me the dough. That brought me all my fancy things. My crib, my cars, my clothes, my tools. So I done came up and I ain't changed. Go, Charlotte. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a card like
I don't know how long it is. Or maybe I had the loop on. I'm not sure. If it was gonna, I don't know what was going on there, but that was crazy. Who was in that one? I saw myself with a very disgusting, whatchamacallit. I don't appreciate the photo nor the character or whatever. The little guy they put my head on. How are these being created? How are these coming into creation? How are these coming into creation? Birthday stream? My birthday stream? It's pretty fun, right? Are you being sarcastic? I can't even tell the age. Forgive me. I guess we'll take a break. I talked everyone to death. I am gonna just take a 5-second break and restart the stream and start asking for cash out. First, I'm gonna appreciate the fact that I got more weed. That's an entire ounce. So we got weed for at least 4 days, maybe 5 days. Now, what's today? Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I should have the money to fix my car by Monday or Tuesday. Cause I don't have to literally buy anything except cigars. Right? What else do I gotta buy? Well, food. But I don't need that much. Drinks. That's it, cigars. Okay, you were there, weren't you? That's where Queen found my stream from, or the video about it. What are you trying to feel special, Sheboom? Dork. Just a hater. Weren't you the weirdo that was in here, like you were trying to give me a go cop this or something, right? Are you the same person?
Hey, man, show me your chest muscles and let me see your back tattoos.
No, thank you. You know what? That's what we'll do on OnlyFans. We're going to stream topless. Jeez. Michelle in a do-rag. Did you ever see Michelle when she was like trying to roast me in her bathroom? That was funny. It's when she still had her channel. Oh, she put the hat on sideways and was doing like the little gangster dance. It had her gangster voice going. She's smoking joint. I think she smoked 2 or 3 joints real fast in the bathroom. A fun time, fun little streaming show I had. That was like probably, I'd have to say, her best stream ever. Definitely a personal favorite of mine. The best one, in my opinion. Not even a close second. Like the second would be, I guess it would just be that whenever she was talking about the alien zombie toe, that was whenever she got so riled up. Oh, that was so great of a moment. I kind of would watch it right now, but I'm like looking it up. It was a good, funny though. Ha ha ha. I definitely had a ha ha at that. It was a doozy. Boy, it was a doozy, wasn't it? All right. Well, I only got 1 cigar, too. Maybe I can just swing. Let me see. Bait for a cash out again. I got a lot of them. I better quit. That's been 3 hours and 8 minutes. I'm not even going to ask you then. I'll be right back very soon. Thank you, Bailey. Hey, Elizabeth, thank you. Midwest Kingpin, thank you. Queen K, thank you. I'm gonna roll this point and then I don't know why I only buy 6 cigars. I didn't have no weed. Why did you even buy that many damn cigars, then, dumbass? Oh, that's because I don't know. I don't even know, but I didn't get to use them all anyway. But 2 of them broke, remember? That was dumb. I'm looking around like a cigar pack's gonna fall out of the air. You want the link? Ask the chat. Chat, press 1 if you want to give Michelle the link. Press any other number to not give her the link. If you don't press anything, I'm going to flip a coin. So 1 for giving her the link, 2 for no. Let's see how many ones we see, Michelle. You guys, oh, there's literally nobody typing at all. Wow. Well, I guess that settles that. Absolutely, you can have the link, Michelle. Jim Nee, who am I to say no? I haven't got a cash app in an hour. And that's okay because the people like me, they always help me, Michelle. So, Michelle, don't get, would you get out of here with a negative connotation? What the hell's wrong with you? The link. What's up, Ski Bunny Boo? Hey, Monica. One for the do-rag. I put a, whatchamacallit. I just got super sleepy out of nowhere. Probably gonna crash. I need to stay awake and secure the package. Right, guys? I need to stay awake and secure the package, but. Fuck. Another stream for just a bit later. Right. This is my OnlyFans. I might stream over there. I need to change it back to $5. Okay. Get some rest, Midwest Kingpin. I'm tired too. Been up all night, couldn't sleep well. Hey, you get some rest. You don't tell me what to do. You don't worry about me. You get some rest your own damn self, sleepyhead. What the fuck are you talking about? If they have three more days and wouldn't even begin to be tired. I need what to do. Now, skedaddle. Let grown folks be grown. I can't stand when people tell me what to do. I can't stand when people tell me what to do. Have a good day. Now, fuck off. You have a shitty day. Well, you can't. Never mind. Now I'm going into shithead mode as I close the show out. It's something I gotta stop doing.
You're basically scamming yourself if you haven't started claiming the $400 to $1,400.
Scamming myself, you say? Oh, it's someone trying to join the panel. Oh, it's Michelle.
Go, y'all. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip the party like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck. It's like your birthday. You'll find me in the club. Out of football.
My yeah, baby.
That's right. What's your name? Hey, that's right. thank you, best appearance. That's from hey, that's from Michelle Equa. Michelle Equa. Hey, Michelle Equa, thank you. I'm just now ending the stream. What an appearance by a new character. Michelle Equa. That wasn't racist, was it? Hold on a minute. What's up? What's going on?
Not much. What's going on with you, Ski?
Are you from the chat?
Yes. I said
no, hold on, I got to.
You should know who I am.
You're like glitchy right now, like a cartoon character, and I'm high as hell. You look good though. What's going on?
I need a new phone.
You like
a phone. I'm running off of Tim Hortons Wi-Fi. I'm a Canadian girl.
Where are you at? Like what state?
Ontario, it's a province, Ski.
Oh my gosh, you're in the nobody can come in. I'm not even allowed in that area. That whole country, they said no way.
Yeah.
They said no way, Jose. And then I said, wait a minute, that's kind of racist. You should stop saying that.
Is Queen in there?
Not right now. She says she is asleep right
Bahati.
Now. It's okay, Bahati.
My little bird. Remember that picture I sent you with the bird on on my hair?
Yes.
Did I just miss Michelle?
Yes, you want me to? Michelle's in the chat. She might come up, but I can't guarantee it.
Hi, Michelle. She's
a firecracker, and she might explode at any time.
When you had your thing on your ear, I wanted to tell you that I used to stream on LiveMe, and I had this spider bite me on my thigh. And I went to the hospital and they drew some like black lines around it. And they said, if it gets any bigger, come back to Emerge right away. So I'm living on LiveMe and they come. I don't know if I'm allowed to say that on YouTube, but I haven't streamed in years. But my son comes downstairs to ask me if the lines have gotten any bigger around the spider bite, and I flashed my camera down and they blocked me for pornography.
Oh.
They thought the spider bite was my breast, and they banned me off of LiveMe, so I was never streamed again on there.
What?
Yeah.
Wait, have you never streamed on YouTube? You never tried over on YouTube?
God, no.
Well, you don't want to deal with the Michelles.
I like Michelle, to be honest.
I do too. She's all right.
I suffer BPD, so I kind of understand her a little bit.
That's borderline personality?
Yeah, which is actually an emotional instability disorder. It's not, we don't switch people.
I don't have it. I don't pretend. I don't have it.
Oh, crap. I don't know what I just did.
I can still see you. Are you okay?
Let me go. I can't see nothing, guys.
That's okay.
I'm gonna drop down.
That's okay. I'll drop you back. Hey, she was cool. Bahati. Man, she was tight. Right, Bailey? She had Bailey vibes. That was a cool chick. I don't know what she did there, but if she was freaking out, she had a good appearance. I feel kind of bad because I didn't recognize her, but it wasn't one of y'all. You know what I mean. What do you mean you're queen? That ain't queen, that's you? Like, come on now. Then you would have had a damn story. New Jersey courts already with the got the clipper out there ready. Look, and he really thought that was Liz this time. He don't know what the hell Liz looks like. We found a weakness in his armor. He has no fucking clue what anyone looks like. You wish. You wish, New Jersey. You've been asleep ever since we talked. I've been up all fucking the whole time plotting your demise. Who you think's ahead in this race, buddy? Let me give you a hint. It ain't you. Oh, shit. Go ahead. Why does this thing keep turning itself off?
Hello.
I like you stoned all the time.
Hey, thank you, brother.
Maybe if you weren't stoned all the time. Yeah, it should have sucked a little more. You're right about that. Why don't you not want shit to... What do you want to shut this up for? All right, now we really are frozen. But Heidi couldn't see the screen, and my Cash App is broke. I can't even beg for money. I was going to ask if we can get a bond fund going for Bahati. I'd like to raise, $900 by the end of today to get a bond for Bahati. We're going to start from right now. In the slim event that we don't reach the donation goal, I will just repurpose the funds as I see fit. Okay, so right now, the old one, we were going to start on get the car fixed. Well, I'm going to repurpose those funds, and we'll start a new goal right now for what am I doing it for? Lawn care.
T-Mac Mix.
Mac Mitch in the house. T-Mac Mitch.
Back in about 10 minutes and beg for more dollars towards my car. I don't actually want nobody to donate towards Bahati's bong. I mean, if you want to, that's fine. She seemed nice enough. How much is a bong, Bahati? Maybe I'll get some good karma. How much is a bong cost? I didn't block you. OMG, he blocked me? We can see your dumb self. Like, what do you mean I blocked you? Where? Huh? Who are you, Michelle? I never blocked you. Liar. Michelle's lying for attention. Cut it out. My head itches. Because you came around and started lying. What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? Silly, insane, predatory-like beetle. Like a deadly insect. What's that one that kills everything it has sex with? Like a praying mantis. $0. Michelle's like a wild, someone's pet alligator that got out of the backyard. I'm blocked! Michelle, make sure you got the address right, bro. I'm like, I can't wait to see this package. 1736. I don't have a phone number. Look at somebody sent me $2 and said they're a little broke, but they wanted to show love. Look at that thought. Look at that thought. This person is broke and still sent me $2. Thank you for that. That was very nice. And then I got another Cash App that says, for putting up with mess shell. Thank you. All right, so we got a couple of Cash Apps. I feel better. That's all it took. I feel much better. I just spent a lot of money on weed. Now I feel better because I've got money back towards the weed. I don't have to buy weed now. So now this is money towards the car. That's what I was going to come up with. I was like, I can't put all the money towards the car because then how am I going to smoke weed? I can't do my phone this shit.
Are you struggling to afford rent, gas, groceries?
I've only been over this, buddy.
I'm basically getting paid up to $1,400 per month for all of my essential
health. Your life suck. Would you like free
money? If you're
money?
Making less than
too
$50K, then you're entitled to this. And I want you to imagine yourself and your family like getting up to $1,400 a month in benefits, too, because I know that you can. You might think this sounds crazy, but I want to show you how to claim these benefits that you are owed in the next 30 seconds.
No, you can see, you show me how the to president to recently YouTube
signed
again?
An executive order and extended a recent health program that 86% of Americans can now qualify.
Blah, blah, blah.
This program is rarely advertised, even though millions of Americans can now qualify for between $400 to $1,400 in monthly benefits.
Why am I doing blah blah blah?
Limited opportunity. So you first need to.
Were you an idiot? Just skip the commercial. What's your problem? Thank you, Milton. You know my wives. The three wives are publicly known, right? There's a fourth wife, or a first wife, so they're not numbered. All right, I'm going to take a short break, guys. I'm going to take a short break. I didn't know the radio was on over there. Wow, that's annoying. Where'd that come from? I don't know. That's annoying. My freaking phone is annoying, too. It's a lot of annoyance. Hey. We got something towards the ski fund here. Hey, another Cash App. Now we're raining the Cash App. Your channel's still there. Good, Michelle. You could have been a co-host over here. You got your own Cash Apps. I just wish there was a way for you to keep best of terribleness. If there's a way for you to keep best of terribleness off of the channel, your channel forever. I mean, keep you off of her channel forever. You see what I mean? Oh, they're going to be using your little appearance here with your little, oh my God. Yeah, that, of course they are, Michelle. Of course they are, Michelle. That was a good character there, Michelle. She had a hell of a like demeanor and presence about herself while playing that character. You had like an ice cold, chill gangster affect and tone about your whole vibe. Wow, it was smooth, and it was interesting and provocative and a little intimidating. Michelle, you hit us with that quiet, ain't gonna say much type demeanor. I didn't know how to take you. Changed the whole atmosphere. Running around here like a thermostat, taking people's temperature. You dropped it a few degrees. And I liked it. That was a fire episode, Mr. L. We need to bring this character back next time. Whenever next time is, you need to make, what do we call it? That's too wordy. Too variables or whatever. Variables. What are they called? Syllables. That's what I meant. Too many damn syllables. Michelle. Oh, my God. Man, we got to give a kudos where a kudos is due. Michelle, you were very, very much on fire today. Great appearance. Great appearance. Thank you, Michelle. I hope you have a good day, Michelle. All my friends in chat, Elizabeth, Queen, Milltown, Liz. I'll be back sooner than later. I might be back in 4 minutes at 11 a.m. Maybe a little bit longer than that. I don't know. I ain't got nothing to do. Maybe I'll eat something and go to sleep, but that's probably not. My phone sucks. Ooh, Cash App. Thank you. Thank you for that. One's in the chat. I should just stay live and see if I keep getting Cash Apps. Now I'm getting them at the end. I think these are goodbye till later Cash Apps. Like, thank you, Ski Mask. Thank you for hanging out and broadcasting for several minutes of this just now time to pass. I appreciate you greatly, Ski Mask. And I will be here when you get back. Yeah, that's cool. I got one blunt rolled, and so I'll see you when I get back, right? Right, chat? Right, ski mask? I'll see all y'all when I get back. You guys stay right there hidden inside the cell phone, and I'll be out here dealing with this crazy-ass real-world shit. But be there when I come back, because I'm coming back. All right, I love y'all. TGIF, thank you again, everybody, and I'll see you very soon. Peace.